This incarnation so far has been a lot of fun. I've got the chance to experience so much in a short amount of time. And obviously there's more to come, but there are a few things that I would love to see next time I reincarnate. So I've compiled a list of my top 10 things. But before we get started, welcome back home to my channel, the only place in the world where everyone is family. And with that out of the way, let's jump right into the countdown. Starting with number 10, I would like to see a world full of natural people. No more fake this and fake that. Just everyone shining with their natural beauty. It's gotten to the point where everyone's trying to deceive each other. It's like you're dating two people because your internet girlfriend looks nothing like your girlfriend in real life. And that's a damn shame that people don't feel comfortable being themselves. You should be uncut and unfiltered because ain't nobody like you in the universe. When I come back, I want you to show me the real you in all your natural glory. And that brings us to number 9. I would like to see a cure for every major disease because nothing makes people more miserable than being sick. And I, for one, love seeing people live a full life. Just think about how many great people we lost early. Those people could have contributed so much more if they only had the chance. And instead of focusing our attention on conquering new land, we should turn our attention to the people of the land. And all my real people out there already know we got some cures. But I digress. Now let's skip on over to number 8. I would like to see an actual space travel program. Because right now it's a joke. We constantly get delay after delay when it comes to the space program. And instead of looking for a way to get us out there faster, they're looking for ways to bring weapons up there. Ain't nobody looking for that. It's human nature to explore, and what better place than space? Next time I'm here, I want to be able to go straight to Mars in an hour. Or at least go hang out on the moon for a little bit for some drinks. I think that's probably going to be one of the best chapters in life. So let's stay focused and make that happen. And now let's go to number 7. I'd like to see an end to negative news headlines because they know damn well good things happen every day, but they want to focus more on drama. And we all know that that has a negative effect on people. It gives people the feeling that the world is hopeless, and it makes some people feel as if they're not good enough. And we all know that if you manipulate someone's emotions, they will buy anything. And that's simply not a way to live. We should shine light on all the positive things happening around the world, and we should try to uplift the people. We are better than this, and I look forward to seeing us prove it. And now let's slide over to number 6. I would like to see a world with no borders. A world where everyone is free to travel wherever they want to go. Because like I've said before, we are explorers. And being trapped in a cubicle your whole life is the equivalent to death. We should be able to travel all over Asia and Europe if we choose to. And they should be able to do the same when it comes to North and South America. In your lifetime, you should be able to see beautiful mountains or clear blue water on a sandy beach. It should be a human universal right. It should be celebrated. And now let's go to number 5. I'd love to see a world full of vegans and vegetarians. Because by now it's pretty much pushing in that direction. And I for one would love to have some clean water and air when I come back. Also, I genuinely like animals. I don't want to come back and see people abusing cows. Or some weirdo kicking a chicken because it's in his way. We need to behave more like the loving humans we are. If we are the adults of Earth, we need to take care of all of its children. And it's time we set an example for our future kids. And to be honest, people keep coming up with fire recipes. So I wouldn't be shocked if everyone is down when I come back. And now let's roll to number 4. I would like to see a floating city. And I know in the future we'll find a new energy source. One that is unlimited and allows us to do all kinds of stuff. And one of those things I'd like to see is the floating city. Can you imagine a lush, beautiful jungle floating in the deep blue? It would be on some epic Japanese anime level. We'd probably use our self-flying cars to get to the city. And you'd have kids that were born in the sky. They could literally say that they came from the heavens. And I can't think of anything more fire than that. So let's move on to number 3. I would love to see a 0% crime rate. Because at this point, there's no reason for us to behave like savages. We've already done the worst things possible to each other. So now it's time for us to flip that and do the best thing possible. We should be able to roam the streets at night without having to worry about an attacker. We should be able to do what we love to do without someone taking advantage of us. If I drop my wallet or forget it, I should know in my heart that it's gonna find its way back to me. The praising of negative behavior should be a thing of the past. And we should be looking to make people happy in this life. And that takes us to number 2. I'd like to see a system where money doesn't control the world. Because people sure as hell use it for negative activity. And let me be clear that money is not the root of evil. It's what you do with the money that makes it evil. So I'd like to see people use it for positive change. And in doing so, we will reach a point where we don't need it. Because people will be looking for a way to help each other out. And when you're doing that, no one will ever be homeless or hungry. Because the love you have for your family will be the same type of love that you have for people on the streets. And that will be one of the most positive changes on earth. And now we've arrived to number one. I'd like to see a belief that the only thing that's real in the universe is love. And I'm talking about the universal kind. I mean the love that links us together. Because fundamentally, that will be the thing that changes the world. No longer will we ever be depressed. And no longer will you ever feel lonely in this world. Because it's your destiny to be loved. Now, if you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that like button because it's the only way we can keep the power on. And when you're done doing that, click on one of my videos that just popped up, and I'll see you on the next one.